The buffer tool allows us to run buffers off any point, line, or polygon we place on the map. In this map, we have both a line, a point, and a polygon we'll run a buffer on. So let's take this line first. Let's assume this is a 60-foot access easement, and we've drawn in the access easement here using our line tool, and now we would like to create a 60-foot buffer for it. What we're going to do is we're going to select it on the map. We're going to go to our tools up in the top right, and we're going to choose the buffer tool, which is the circle over on the far right. When we select that, we have a little pop-up here for buffer area. We're going to choose the distance, so we'll put in 60 feet. We can do feet, miles, or meter here, and we can change the color or fill to what we want. When we feel like that's appropriate, we'll hit apply, and that will then draw in the buffer at that certain distance. So we know what the 60-foot buffer for the access easement looks like for this property. Same concept goes for if we're applying buffers to boundaries, polygons, or points. We'd first select the boundary or polygon. Then we're going to choose the buffer tool up in our tools in the top right. And we'll apply a buffer of whatever distance we want. And we can change the color on this. And then that will show us what the 200-foot buffer looks like around this property. And finally, with the point, we select the point, choose the buffer tool, decide the distance, and that will then draw in that buffer. We can go over to our features and see under shapes that it records them all appropriately here. So this is how the buffer tool works.